Good evening, Fatimanians. We're the second year representative of College of Nursing, and we're here to give you some tips on how to survive first year of nursing, so that you can also prepare yourself for this incoming school year. A little disclaimer, all the tips are solely based on our experience, and we might have different experiences. Classes will be conducted online, but we wish that you could get something out of it. Keep your registration card. This reg card is given once you are enrolled. Nakalagay dito yung details sa mga students such as yung name, student number, section, and year level. This is important because nakalagay dito yung schedule, yung subject na ititake ninyo, pati na rin yung tuition fee na babayarin nyo. Kung sa normal na face-to-face, nakalagay dito sa reg card nyo yung building and yung room ninyo. But since online class naman, much better kung isave nyo ito at i-memorize nyo. Better kung i-memorize nyo yung schedule ninyo. At may another copy pa kayo besides sa original. Kadalasan, pag first day, hinahanap sa amin yung reg card to check the attendance. Mahalaga din na malaman ninyo ang rules ng nursing. Sa proper uniform, for girls, syempre dapat nakabuhan ang hair, naka-hairnet, at kung may bangs kayo at ayaw nyong putulin, lagyan nyo ng clip. Naka-stocking na skin tone, black shoes, and also dapat naka-sando. For boys naman, black shoes, black socks, bawal ang printed na sando or t-shirt sa loob. Also, bawal din yung makukulay na undies. Tapos po, ang gupit is clean and neat. Pero since asa online tayo, allowed nila ang t-shirt, blouse, basta decent clothes. No hair color sa boys and girls, no piercing sa boys, no jewelry, lalo na sa red dim. Pag nakita yan ang prop mo, mamainosan ka. Mahalaga din na may relo ang nursing kasi magagamit nyo yan lalo na pag nag-duty kayo. Get to know your prop. Dapat kilala ninyo ang prop nyo. Get their full names kasi minsan isinasama nila yun sa mga quizzes. And keep a copy of your syllabus per subject. Syllabus are the scheduled topics that are your prop your professor will discuss to you. Naka-include naman to sa Canvas nyo. Pero kung wala, pwede kayong mag-ask sa prof nyo a copy of syllabus. Para hindi kayo mangapa sa mga topics na i-discuss sa inyo, also makapag-advance reading din kayo. Masaya ang nursing, mas malalo nyo pa siyang ma-appreciate.
So for the first year subjects, overall, we had 14 subjects. And for the first semester of the freshman year, we took 7 subjects. And that includes the anatomy and physiology, theoretical foundation of nursing, art appreciation, math in the modern world, Filipino, purposive communication, and science, technology, and society. Compared to the other year levels, the subject for the first semester of the first year was not kind of toxic. But of course, you need to take your subject seriously and work hard for it, especially for the two major subjects, which is the ANAPI and TFN. So, ANAPI will tackle about the parts, the functions, the structures of the body or anything within our body. So, ANAPI is largely based on memorization, both visually and definition or description. That's why it demands or requires a lot of time to study or to read in this subject. While in TFN, you will learn about the different concepts, paradigms, and it will introduce to you the different theories that have contributed to nursing. Next is the first year, second sem subjects. For this semester, we only took 5 subjects, which is the health assessment, health education, microparasitology, biochem, and lastly, understanding the self. So for this semester, you should be prepared, lalo na financially, dahil bibili kayo ng mga gamit nyo for retdems at magpapaseros kayo ng mga rubrics copy nyo. Additional tips. Tip number 1. Huwag umasa sa PowerPoint at makinig sa discussion ng professors nyo. Merong mga dinidiscuss ang professors na wala sa PowerPoint. Sayang naman kung mamimiss mo yung mga important details na ina-add nila doon. Tip number 2. Mag-take down notes. Huwag kayong manghinayang sa makukonsume yung papers. dahil magagamit niyo pa yung mga notes niyo sa ibang subjects na ititake niyo. Tip number 3, do all your assignments, activities, and projects as soon as possible. Lalo na ngayon, through online lahat ng classes, pwede magkaroon ng technical problems. Kaya, mas maagay papasa, mas better. Tip number 4, since nakatuto kayo sa laptop, cellphone, at computers nyo, mas nakakapagod ang online classes kaysa sa face-to-face classes. Kaya dapat, give yourself time to rest. Tip number 5, find your people. Since online classes nag-start ang college life nyo, mahirap maghanap ng companion. But this is another way to survive all the exhausting workloads na haharapin nyo. Kung may karami kayo, mas maganda. So for the last tip is to enjoy your college life. Hindi naman totoo na puro aral lang ang mga nursing students. We also have events like film showing and nursing days. So this is the time kung saan nagkakaroon ng chance yung mga nursing students na makahalubilo ang kapwa nila nursing students.